Okay, so I'm going to do a walk around. I have a really good camera today. It's where we do some of the decorating of the Torrance float. I'm just going to walk around all the different floats. This is probably going to end up being 10 minutes long. Okay. Well, this is the Torrance float, and over here, this monster. This thing is huge, huge, by the way. Well, let me get one more shot at the Torrance float. Kind of see what it looks like. Okay, now. This thing is a monster float. It's, if it works, it'll hold the world record for the heaviest float ever.
Off of here. Oh, I see it. It's over here.
Okay. Hidden underneath that box-like structure is a mammoth generator. That thing is going to be filled with water. It's going to have a giant wave generator. Dole, of course, has a very, very impressive float here. Directly behind it, not quite as impressive, but a cute little float. Excuse me. And its slogan says, timeless fun for everyone. Whose float? Tick clock cat clocks. Okay. Ah, thank you. Okay. Recognize that, thank you. So beautifully done. This is the AIDS Healthcare Foundation float. This, by the way, I'm not using a steady cam, I'm just kind of holding the thing with the tripod. All the work that has to be done on a float like this. Now, directly beside, this is actually the float for the Girl Scouts. Ooh, tight squeezing. Okay, this is that car I showed in earlier shots, right here. Each beam had to be hand pressed onto it. A lot of work. Think of the hours and hours of putting all those beams on there. Cute girl skin. So, this is Day-3, so there's still quite a bit of more work for them to do. Oops, excuse me. Okay. We're back to the Dole float. Very colorful, a lot of cute things on this float. Excuse me.
I can have my rim. Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay. I think you're too loud. What a difference. Remember the earlier photo I posted?
And I knew this was
plain, looking much, much better on the Dole float. Okay. This is the Paramount's float, and you can always tell it's got the Enterprise on it. Paramount Studios celebrating 100th anniversary.
He's right there. He's right there.
I know it's hard to tell with all the scaffolding, but... Kaiser Permanente, that must be that one up there. But we'll get to that in just a moment. This must be for the Kaiser float, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Is that not good?
Oh, this?
It's always hard to show you with the scaffolding. But, see, now they've got the cloth and they've started to put the material on. This was a frame a couple days ago. Nice caterpillar. Just think, each one of those had to be put on by hand, how long it takes. Okay, let's see if I can get to the right spot. We're coming up on the Oh, blocked. Okay. This is really beautiful float. One for Indonesia. I think they're supposed to be dancers right about there or so. I'm not 100% sure. I saw them practicing. Okay. This is the, I believe, the Kaiser Permanente float. Come on, look at the great texture this has. Whoops.
That is hard.
Oh, excuse me.
You're working in a different part of your
Okay. Might as well cover the other side of the Kaiser float. Beautifully done float.
The table!
I'm excited about that. And that's parsley. Okay.
So I think we're going to go up here next.
And we're back to the Torrance float. So basically, I've shown you 9 different floats that are here in a lot of the hub of activity. This is like a busy time, 5 days to get it all done. That's all we've got. So back to the Torrance float. Again, that's the one I'm working on. Think. Each little leaf had to be glued, laid in a tray, and lifted up. All the hours and hours of work that goes into it. So everybody does a little bit. So, be it whether you're on YouTube or Facebook, just thought you'd get a kick out of kind of seeing a behind-the-scenes look of everything.